739 times 8. Problem number 2, 739 times 8. So we start in the ones place. 9 times 8 equals 72. The 2 in 72 goes in the ones place. The 7 in 72 gets carried over to the tens place. 3 times 8 equals 24, and we have to add the 7 that we're carrying over. 24 plus 7 equals 31. The 1 in 31 goes in the tens place. The 3 gets carried over to the hundreds place. 7 times 8 equals 56, plus 3 equals 59. And we have our final answer. 739 times 8 equals 5,912. All right, moving on to the next example problem.